I guess after all that work, let's just show the, let's just do the reveal. Yeah, buddy. Alright, let's make breakfast. We're gonna use quail eggs for this breakfast. So. This is what we need. I know that some of you haters are saying, well, you need 35 quail eggs for an omelet. Well, so what? Put it on high. Forget about medium and low. Just always on high. You can't really crack quail eggs, so it's best to just use scissors. Especially made for quail eggs. I'll show you in a bit. I just put cottage cheese and we're gonna use sourdough bread. Alright, so here's the magic. Take the scissors. Let me see, you got this. My bad. Yeah, you can see, okay. Take the scissors, cut it. You do that about 1,000 times and then you're on your way.
Yeah.
3 hours later. All right, I think that's good enough. For one person, it's about 12 coil eggs. Put some salt, get the sandwich going. Some cottage cheese in this extravaganza. I like to put a good amount.
Yeah.
This is how we do it. Sandwich ready. Okay, the sandwich is not ready, but it's fine. Juicy breakfast. All right, see you in the next.